Good evening, guys and gals. Friday night. Evening, about 5 p.m. I guess. I'm going over to get the card out of the trail camera. It's got 5 nights on it in its new location, so hopefully at least have some deer on there. Finally, the wind's not blowing. The wind has been keeping me from doing anything with the drone, with the parabolic dish. So tonight's looking really good. It is really quiet right now. We'll be back and you'll see what we got on the trail camera. I am walking over to check out a couple weeks ago, I captured something. Look like a figure, but I can't be sure until I come back and film the same spot. I tried the other day, but I was looking in the wrong place, but now I know exactly where to look. It's creepy being over here by yourself, especially knowing you're standing near where the rocks were thrown from. Let's see if I can zoom in on that spot. I know exactly where it was now. It was in the crook of that tree. Steady. I can see already there's nothing there like there was in that other video. Let me try one other setting. Be right back, I gotta change the setting. Jeez. It's so hard to hold this steady. I'm trying to zoom in on whatever that black thing was. Way out there. Come on, hold still. Oh, come on. That looks like it's something. I know for certain, after reviewing the other video, it was right there. There's nothing standing there. I'm pretty sure in the other video there was in the grass, there was a figure. This gives us enough to compare it to. I think. It's getting dark out. I should have come over here when it was a little lighter. Alright, well, we'll compare this to the other one. Let's see if it was Pareidolia or not. Trail camera's still there. Not looking for trouble. Just looking for the big fairy, very hairy guys. Other than the sound from the river, it is just dead silent. I'm not looking where the camera's looking, so let me know if you should see anything. Now I'm looking where the camera's looking. It's getting dark. We'll see if I pissed anything off by coming over here tonight. I'm sure you guys can hear that rock behind me in the river. It's just pissing me off because it's screwing up my audio recordings. It's too big of a rock to do anything about. We desperately need rain. We've only had rain like once here in 2 months, other than a few sprinkles. But someday we'll show you what an evil bitch this river can become. That was a knock. I believe that was a knock. This came from over there somewhere. That sounded like a knock also. Maybe I stirred them up coming over here tonight. We'll see.
Domino and her buddy Raven.
Camera picked that up. That sounded like another knock.
And Miss Chloe.
Look at them little white paws. All four of them.